Good morning, dear students. How are you all? Stay home, stay safe. In the earlier videos, we had finished with the first chapter. Today, I shall be taking the second chapter of accountancy, and that is change in profit sharing ratios among the existing partners. Change in profit sharing ratios among the existing partners. In this chapter, we shall be dealing with the reconstitution of a partnership firm, sacrificing ratio, how to calculate sacrificing ratio, what do you mean by sacrificing ratio, gaining ratio, what do you mean by gaining ratio, and what is the formula to calculate gaining ratio among the partners, methods of the valuation of goodwill, what do you mean by goodwill, its meaning, and there are almost three methods to calculate goodwill. So we shall be learning in detail all the three methods for the valuation of goodwill. And the last topic that we'll be dealing in this chapter is when there is a change in the profit sharing ratio among the existing partners. Under this topic, we will be dealing with the three accounting treatments, and those three accounting treatments are accounting treatment of goodwill, accounting treatment of reserves and accumulated profits, and accounting treatment for revaluation of assets and liabilities. The next topic is how to calculate sacrificing ratio. What do you mean by sacrificing ratio? It is a ratio in which the old partners agreed to sacrifice their share of profit is referred as sacrificing ratio. The method to calculate sacrificing ratio is sacrificing ratio is equal to old profit sharing ratio minus new profit sharing ratio. The formula for sacrificing ratio is sacrificing ratio is equal to old profit sharing ratio minus new profit sharing ratio. We shall be learning in detail how to calculate the sacrificing ratio with a question. A and B were partners in a firm sharing profits and losses in the ratio of 2:1. With effect from 1st April 2019, they agreed to share profits and losses equally. Calculate the individual partner's gain or sacrifice due to change in ratio that we have read just now. A and B are two partners and their old ratio is 2:1. 2:1 means 2/3 and 1/3. So 2:1 is the old ratio of the partners A and B, and the new ratio is it will be divided equally. Equally means 1:1. 1:1 means 1/2 and 1/2. The formula for sacrificing ratio is old ratio minus new ratio. The old ratio of partner A is 2:3 and the old ratio of partner B is 1/3. 2:3 mean. The old ratio of A is 2/3 and the old ratio of B is 1/3. Old ratio minus new ratio. The new ratio of A is 1/2 and the new ratio of B is 1/2. So old ratio minus new ratio. We shall be taking the LCM of 3 and 2. The LCM of 3 and 2 is 6. Now we will be multiplying the LCM with the fractions. 2 by 3 into 6, it's 4. And 1 by 2 into 6, the LCM is 3. 4 minus 3, we'll take the difference as it is old ratio minus new ratio, is 1 by 6. So here in A is sacrificing by 1/6 of the ratio. Now we'll see about B's partner. B's old ratio is 1 by 3 and new ratio is 1 by 2. Multiplying the fractions with the LCM, the net effect is 2 minus 3, which means the B was getting 2, now he'll be getting 3 on 6. The difference of this is 1 by 6 and a negative figure, which means B is gaining by 1 by 6 of his share. So the final effect is partner A is sacrificing 1/6 of his share, whereas partner B has gained by 1 by 6. Next is gaining ratio. When a profit sharing ratio between the partners of one or more existing partners gain some portion of other partners' share of profit, the formula for gaining ratio is new ratio minus old ratio. Usually we apply this gaining ratio when a partner retires from the firm or when there is a death of a partner in the partnership firm.